Bengaluru citizens woke up to flooded streets on Monday, August 12th, as severe rainfall hit the city late at night and early in the morning. The rains have caused waterlogging and traffic delays on several key roads. Roads in multiple areas are submerged with water, stagnating in low-lying neighborhoods. Massive trees have also come crashing down, adding to the chaos and leading to significant traffic jams. The Bengaluru Traffic Police have issued alerts for slow-moving traffic as localized waterlogging has been reported across various parts of the city. Some roads have been temporarily closed as authorities managed to scramble the situation. Bengaluru City India Meteorological Department Automatic Weather Station recorded 7 cm of rainfall by 6:30 a.m. on 12th August. The weather department has predicted that Bengaluru will receive light to moderate showers until August 15, after which on the weekends the city is expected to receive heavy rainfall. Now, why does Bengaluru really struggle with waterlogging at the hint of a rainfall? Bengaluru's transformation from the green city to Silicon Valley seems to be the reason. Concrete replaced green spaces and construction around the edge of lakes that blocks off connecting canals known as the Rajakaluways limits the city's capacity to absorb and siphon off the water. Now this really speaks of the civic apathy and the crumbling infrastructure in Bengaluru.